Why are nights like tonight so important? Why do they matter so much?
Look at it. It's a celebration of the industry, you know what I mean? It's a celebration of world film in Britain, and it's taken so seriously. You know, it's, you know, worked hard for many years to be one of the premium award shows in the world, and I think it's a testament to the films that we not only make, but the films and the films that come to Britain to be shot, you know?
Of course, the buzzword this year has been diversity. How do you feel about that, and particularly the BAFTAs, how well we're recognising the full range of the industry's achievements?
I think the BAFTAs is one of the forefront. I mean, you know, I will never say there aren't problems. There's always problems. But, you know, the BAFTAs are at the forefront of making change. You know what I mean? I mean, you know, you've got John Boyega, Idris, you've got, you know, the presenters are diverse, the carpet's red. I mean, hey. Do you know what I mean? It's not to make light of it, but actually I think BAFTAs are doing all right. And if they weren't, they would be told they weren't, like the Oscars were. So,
what are you working on yourself in 2016? What should we be excited about?
You know, I've got an ITV drama coming, which I'm one of the leads in, and also Brotherhood's coming, so look out for that.